Well, hello, as promised, here is another Christmas DIY. I don't know if anybody's seen the PVC candy canes. There's several videos out there. So I decided to try to see how hard it would be. See if a guy with little skills could make it work. Little skills. So if I could do it, I know you could do it. That's the purpose of this video. People have set up jigs. They've used coffee cans and stuff like that. Join me. See what I do. Once again, this is PVC candy canes to go in your front yard for Christmas. Like, share, subscribe. This is Kenny at Dots Adventures. All right. Here's what I've decided. You need a heat gun. You need some duct tape. Or some red electrical tape. I've even bought some green. My three tapes. My PVC is the half inch, I think. Nope, 3/4. And I've cut it basically into two different sizes. Size one is 48 inches long. And size two is a little longer than that. So that's my two that I've got. I'm gonna start with the small piece, and we're just gonna heat it up. I'm not gonna use a jig. I'm gonna just use a heating gun and gravity. All right, we got the heat gun going. We'll just heat around the PVC off my work table. I've also seen people put sand in it and heat the whole thing, and they get to work in a larger section. I tried to find some sand around the house. Couldn't find any. Had some around the pool, but it was more like concrete. So we decided to just leave it be. Got a little bend. We're just going to continue on with that process. Just gently pulling down on it. A little warm. We'll work farther out to the end. Heat it up a little more. Thank you. see it becomes a little softer. You just pull on it. Try to get that curve. I'm going to slide farther out to the end. You might even want to make sure you have some water or a fire extinguisher when using a heat gun. Prevent fires. I got about 3 over there behind the garage door. Gloves would work here as well. coming along. I've seen other guys talk about how quick it is. It's not very quick for me. The reason I was interested to try this sand is I didn't have any. I think the water would help it dry, maybe, have it cool. Almost there, guys. I think that's it right there. I'm gonna let that one cool. All right, we're just heating the PVC pipe and we're letting gravity here pull it. This is the longer section. Just moving it around. Like I said, I'm working off the end of my table to kind of let gravity pull it. Seen other guys use jigs and coffee cans and planters and all kinds of other stuff. I'm just pulling on it and letting gravity. Still rolling. All right, we're gonna start at the bottom with the red. We're just gonna make a circle to start off with. And then we're gonna do a hard angle and go up. We're gonna finish it off with the same thing. That way it takes sticking to tape. Less likely to come apart. There's my candy cane. All right, right there is two of our finished candy canes, the smaller ones. This is the one we used electrical tape on it. If you take your time, you can get these little bumps out more. I knocked it out in one evening. Fairly short, and here is the one I use duct tape. Looks good from a distance. Closer you get up on it, not as much. Right there is two. My candy canes. Just use rebar in the ground to get on to stand up. Here are the two larger ones I used. I used a green and red electrical tape on that. I think it came out pretty good. And then I just used the duct tape with a slither of the electrical tape on this. And there's my old style that I'd use, just a PVC pipe and end pieces. It's a lot quicker, a lot more expensive. Well, that was my candy canes, guys. I made a couple more a couple days ago, so this is my second attempt at it. I didn't get better at it. I did try to use a jig the first time. Didn't have as much success. I can see why people would use them though. For symmetrical purposes. I'm Kenny. This is Dots Adventure. I want you to like, share, and subscribe. I'm going to show you the other two right here. Well, I made three. There's one of them with the jig. Like I said, I did get better. You can see the places on them. And that is all three of my candy.